For Mrs. Roskilly from Hale, we haven't done this for years. What will we do for you? Shit. Hale, that's lovely. And have you been to Hale? What a beautiful place. It's twinned with Beirut. Thanks for coming out. I hope one day I'll see you again. My great friend, a man called Frank Yonko, who lived in Cornwall for a while, once went to the West Pen with the Cornwall and he sat on the cliffs of Endine. And he looked at the beach below and he saw that the rocks on the beach were red. This was caused by the washings of the Giver and Levant tin mines. Frank, a Liverpool boy, had never seen red rocks. Then he looked up and he saw the Atlantic was throwing its white surf against the North Cornwall coast of that rugged county of ours. The red rocks on the beach and the white waters, he wrote this song. Did you visit Mevagizzy? Did you see the boats leave Par? Did you ever stand on Cribben Head? Did you nearly touch a star? Did you cross the Bodmin Moors, where the grouse and tern fly free? Did you see this land where red rocks and white waters greet the sea? Just to see the lights of Newquay, Falmouth's busy quay, I wandered across the Tamar. Now I'm home at last and free from the demon called ambition and the phantom called success and a way of life that made a fool of me. I'm proud that I was born here. It's always home for me. I love this land where red rocks and white waters greet the sea. Did you see Luxillion Valley on a warm September day? See the golden sands of Senan when the tide had rolled away? The old tin mines on Camborne Hill, Truro's shining spires, Tintagel and St. Morgan, seen the chalk hills and Pentire. I'm proud that I was born here, it's always home for me. I love this land where red rocks and white waters greet the sea. I love this land where red rocks and white waters greet the sea. Greet the sea. Good night, God bless, and thanks for being on the show.